As powerful creator beings, what can you and I do to help improve the quality of life on planet Earth? Here's a way. We're using manifestation tech. We're revising the story of Earth. Okay, so what you do is you find that place and time where you can sit down and imagine as if you have the power, willingness, and ability in the confront to talk to those Galactic Federation members who are responsible for the corruption and the issues that we have going on Earth. It's complex and complicated, but you get an opportunity to stand before the council and share your piece. And it's not just for the corrupt members of the Galactic Federation that are in control of Earth. It's for the entire population. And this is for real. I'm not just, oh, this be cute. No, do this. It's for the entire population of like over 500,000 planets that are partaking in the Galactic Federation. And together they are the Federation, and they have governing bodies, and they have governing individuals within those agencies and councils and whatever. Okay, so we are talking to, as if it's being broadcast, we're talking to the corrupt agents, but we're also talking to the people. Just like if you were to watch a congressional meeting and you get a whistleblower up there and they're actually talking to, you know, the bad guys that aren't, you know, they're just playing along, oh yeah. In fact, they know exactly what's going on and they don't plan to change anything. So what we're really doing and what these whistleblowers are doing, they are talking to the audience that it's being broadcast to. So just imagine that you are in a thing like this and you are talking to the council and your message is going to be broadcast to 500,000 planets of beings who are also in the process of waking up and understanding the issues that are facing the galactic level of governance. Just like we are facing it here on Earth, corruption in government, they too are waking up to, oh, it's happening here too. So you and I, boots on the ground on Earth, we can do this with our imaginings. This is how you create your new reality. Swaru talks about it. Marie Swaru made some recent videos about how to manifest. This is Neville Goddard sort of stuff. This is all the greats. Just pick one. And they are sharing the same thing. You have to imagine that you already have that which you desire. And you get into the feeling state and you match the feeling state. There's more, but that's the essence of it. So you and I have an opportunity to start. So this little thing is about to come. I'm shaking my finger. I'm talking to these reptilians and these other mantis beings and non-human and human beings of part of this council. And I'm basically talking to them, but I'm ratting them out. I'm exposing my understanding of what's really going on. And it's more of a, you know, look at the logic of it and draw your own conclusions. You know, this is what I'm saying to you, but I'm also saying to a population of 500,000 planets. Is that too big? No, that's fine. Imagine it. Make it so. All right, so here we go. I'm going to be talking to these guys. All right. What if this is, you know, you're trying to tell us this story about how you're all altruistic and not helping because it's our learning experience for our spiritual growth. Well, what about you? Is this a learning experience for you? Or let's say there's archons and evil corrupt entities in the Galactic Federation, and they've infiltrated, and they're the authority about how to deal with Earth, while all the rest of the Galactic Federation of planets, the decent beings, are allowing these scumbags to tell this bullshit story about spiritual reasons why they're not helping. And in fact, the complacent masses, just like on Earth, the complacent masses are doing nothing while the evil governments
are doing terrible things to the people.